my name's Graham from Finding Country in Rugby. Today I'm in a little village called Cold Ashby to show you this four-bedroomed executive detached property. The current owners have renovated it, they've extended it, so we have a fantastic kitchen, diner, family room, three further reception rooms, four double bedrooms, two en suites, double garage, and they've also bought a small plot of land to the side of the property which extends their garden. We are close to Rugby train station, which is about a 15-minute drive. We've got road links, which are the A14, the M1, the M6. We've got a fantastic golf course just at the back here. If you'd like any further information about this property, all my details will finish at the end of the video. Feel free to have a wander around. Enjoy.